Hi, thanks for joining me for another edition of my 12 Days of Christmas. This is the little treat holder that we're making today. Okay, you're going to need a piece of 6x6 designer paper, and this is from the Letters from Santa pack. We're going to score it at 2 inches on all four sides. Okay, so let's fold it on the score lines. Okay, so now what you're going to do is take a ruler and a stylus. What you're going to do is make a score line from this point to this point on all four corners, okay? And sometimes the designer paper is a little hard to see if it's a really busy print, so I'm actually going to turn it over and score it on this side. It's a little bit easier to see those points. Okay, so now we're just going to fold those. Okay, so what I'm going to do is punch a hole on each one of these, okay? And then we're going to attach the book clip. Make sure you don't get too close to the edge, because if you do that, you'll rip it and it won't go through the clip, okay? I've done that a couple of times when you're going to close the clip. That's usually when it rips. Okay, so there we have that. Okay, so we're going to be using the Merry Winter stamp set. We're going to stamp it on Whisper White, and we're going to actually color it using our markers. So we're going to use Marina Mist and Early Espresso. I'm coloring his hat and his scarf with the Marina Mist, and then I'm going to color everything else with the Espresso. I'm going to punch that out with the 1 3/4 circle punch. And then I'm going to stamp the greeting with Early Espresso ink. Yep, that looks good. Using the decorative label punch, we're going to punch out a piece of Early Espresso. And we're just going to attach this right in the center. We're going to use a paper piercer to add a rhinestone. You could use the dazzling details or some glitter, but I like using the little rhinestones. They're quick and easy. I'm going to color his nose using the Peach Parfait marker. I'm going to punch a hole over here so that I can attach the ribbon. This is Marina Mist Taffeta. Okay, and the way I'm going to attach it is to cover up this less attractive part of this. Put the ends together. and then pull it just like that. And there you have it. And then you would just add your crinkle paper, and it's done. Okay, so there you have it. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks a lot. Bye.